Welcome, everybody. I wanted to introduce you guys to a new member of our team. We have Aubri Hostetter here. She's going to be joining us here in Kentucky as part of our sales team. Aubri, tell us a little bit about yourself, how you ended up in Kentucky, where you're originally from.
Well, I'm originally from Alabama. Mm-hmm. So I went to college at William Woods University in Missouri, and I majored in equestrian science. So after my time there, I wanted to be in the horse industry, obviously. So I came to Kentucky for a horse training job. And then I realized I wanted to do something different. I wanted to still be in the horse industry, but I didn't want to train horses professionally anymore. So I started in the horse feed business. So that's what I've been doing for the past 5.5 years, and I absolutely love it.
And have you always had a passion for horses?
Always, since I was this tall, yes.
Awesome. What excites you about joining the team here at Hallway?
The people are phenomenal. The people have so much integrity. They care immensely about what they do. They treat everyone incredibly well. Customers, other coworkers, just everyone is just top-notch here. So, and obviously the quality is just top-notch as well.
So back to the horses. Okay. What kind of horses did you grow up?
Saddlebreds.
Mm-hmm. Okay. How'd you get into saddlebreds?
So I grew up in a family that knew nothing about horses. Mm-hmm. So I said I wanted to ride horses. And they said, okay, where's the closest horse farm? Mm-hmm. And the closest horse farm was a saddlebred farm. And the rest is history. So I was hooked. Saddlebreds, I'm very passionate about the breed. Passionate about all breeds, but saddlebreds have a soft place in my heart because that's what I started with.
So. And William Woods?
William Woods University, yeah. They got a very large saddle seat program, but it's not just saddlebreds in their saddle seat program. So they have saddlebreds, Morgans, Arabs, some national show horses, but heavy on the saddlebreds, which is part of what attracted me to going there.
Okay. And here at Hallway, tell everybody what you're going to be doing.
So now. I'm going to be acting as Hallway's Kentucky equine consultant, but I'm going to go also to a few other places besides Central Kentucky, just some other states, but act in a sales role, but not just maintaining, you know, I love saddlebreds, but I won't just be going to saddlebred farms. I'll be going to all kinds of horse farms. So calling on current customers, telling people about the brand, and just helping solve problems. So
if you had to choose a second favorite to saddlebreds. Hey, nobody get your feelings hurt. Everybody's got a second favorite. Do you have a second favorite?
This will sound odd, but actually, because it's not popular in this area, but I love Arabians. I rode some at school.
They go hand in hand.
And they were so fun. All the ones I rode were very game, and that's mm-hmm. that's kind of a horse that I'm attracted to. So I really enjoyed my time with Arabs. There's not many around here, but I like those a lot too.
Well, awesome. Mm-hmm. Well, I can tell you we're really excited to have you here. Everybody, if you guys are interested in contacting Aubri, her email is aubri@hallwayfeeds.com. Her cell phone is 859-629-0026. Give her a call on her cell phone, or you can always reach her here at the mill as well, which is 859-255-7602. And I'm sure you'll see her out and about wherever you are. Thanks, Aubri.